As I gathered the things for my detective outfit, it felt like I could finally stretch out and breathe again. First of all, I'm finally getting to actually use my detective outfit. Second, I was able to narrate. Narration is key in stories like this. Not being able to narrate that first scene was one of the most difficult things I've ever done. But one thing was clear, in addition to those other things that were also clear that I just listed. But the most clear, the clearest thing, my camera was missing. I may not be the sharpest tool in the shed, but punks like him usually don't hang around places like this. I should say that to him.
I may not be the sharpest tool in the shed, but punks like you usually don't hang around places like this.
Nice. That made me sound really cool.
Nice. That made me sound...
No, don't say that part, idiot. If they run, they've got something to hide.
Smart me, huh? Nah, you're just trash. So, what were you doing by the trash can? Mom put you there? I thought we were keeping you in the attic. She said we could keep you because... You goober. You thought you'd get information out of me? I'm the one doing the interrogating. So... Where's the camera? You know damn well what camera. In that drawer? That one right over there?
Sometimes I think I'm too good.
Yeah, sure. Of course you found it there. What is this? No! This is all wrong. This is my mom's camera. This camera has photos from when I was too young to understand what a scumbag you are. This is useless. Where's the real camera? Oh, really? I have it? Why would I be doing any of this if I had it? Fine then. Leave. Get out of my sight. All right then. I'll go.
Maybe I did know where the camera is. Maybe I am the one who took it. No, that's crazy. They were just getting to me.
Who's they?
You know, the masses, everybody who opposes us.
I don't think anyone's opposing us. We're just trying to find a camera.
A camera that nobody wants us to find. Do you really think that's our own fault?
Well, kind of.
I was starting to think maybe I could drop this whole narration thing. Wait. That's what you're thinking?
You could hear me think that?
I'm literally your brain. Of course I could hear you think that.
I need to stop this.
No, don't. We're so close. I can feel it.
You can't. We're not close.
Oh, come on. The mystery isn't solved. The adventure isn't over.
There is no adventure.
What?
I'm not a kid anymore. I have to find this damn camera so I can make movies, so I can put those movies in my portfolio, so I can send them to colleges, so I can get into a college and then go to that college, and then... Grow up.
As I stared at an artifact from a simpler time, I came to a realization. The camera was right in front of me the whole time. God, it's almost like I didn't want to find it. Well, I guess it's time to get rid of this silly detective kid. Got college applications to work on. Got some growing up to do.